What's up, it's that boy Dion back again for another reaction video. And hey man, say, listen, what was the last video I reacted to? I forgot. I think it was like NR. NRRN. Alright, I reacted to him. And I was like, bro, he kinda sound like Eminem. And then I was like, bro, I haven't reacted to an Eminem video in a minute. A music video in a minute, bro. So I wonder, you know what I'm saying, what he been up to. I guess I'ma react to, well, with that being said, I guess I'ma react to Eminem, Godzilla, or yeah, Godzilla. And I don't know if they got the music video to it, but I'm finna, you know what I'm saying, the lyric video. We gonna watch whatever, you know what I'm saying, the lyric video. If there's a Godzilla, is there a music video on here, bro? Chill out, bro. Where the music video at, bro? Come on, bro. Chill out, bro. Anyways, if you're new, subscribe. You thought I was gonna forget? Nah, if you're new, subscribe. Hit that bell, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna get, you know what I'm saying, to notify that I'm gonna drop some bangers. And like this video already, because it's already a banger. Okay, it's already a banger. Don't get me twisted, bro. It's already a banger. Oh, Juice WRLD in this song. I just realized that. That's crazy. But yeah, we're gonna hop right into it.
I'm a monster. I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Yeah. Better hit the deck like a cartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby. The Brahmanian witch is probably the same reason I wrestle with Rainy and Shady's in his bitch. I'm posse. The consider it to cross me a frosty mistake if they sleep in on me. The host that I get insomnia, ADHD, hydroxy cut.
Yeah.
This beat is cray cray ray J-H-A-H-A-H-A. Let me all the way to the bank. I spray flings. They cannot tame or placate the monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster.
Hey. First of all. Let me get back, you know, Juice WRLD on this. So, you know, I listen to Juice WRLD, man. Don't stop playing me, but you know I listen to Juice WRLD, boy. You should know that already, boy. I listen to everybody. Anyways, Eminem, bro, you should already expect that, though. You should already expect that boy to come in here spitting some bars, talking about some hydroxica, bro. I know, you know what I'm saying? He said some other stuff, but, you know, that's the only word I can keep up with, bro. Cause he really rolling through it, you know what I'm saying? Kind of make it hard for me to keep up, but you know I understand what you got going right now. But you really rolling it, so bro, I expect that from Eminem though. He does this. That's why Eminem is one of the top artists to me, bro. He's been in the game and he's part of the game. He's running the game, bro. You can't doubt that, bro. You can't say he not, bro. You lying if you say he not, bro. You lying. And there's something wrong, you gotta go get your head checked if you don't believe that, bro. It's great. You know what I'm saying? So, but, yeah, my nigga Juice WRLD on this, so let me get back to the video, all right?
Things that cannot tame or placate the monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like Ice World truckers.
I look like, hey, I was about to say it. Set on fire, Louis V. Carter.
I'm just a product of the cricket onyx. Told Nick the balls had him just appalled. It's so many things that pissed him off. It's impossible to list them off. In the midst of all this, I'm in it to hide. But I pissed
the ball,
trying to see like this tomorrow. Whisper, don't watch this whisper. My fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song. They go ballistic on you. Just pull a pistol on the guy with a missile launcher.
Hey, I'm telling you, bro. He teamed me up right now, bro. You think I'm playing, bro. He teamed me up right now, bro. You know, he be saying some, he an educated man, bro. He be saying some off the wall shit. I be like, I don't even know what that mean, but I'm, yeah. You teamed me up, yeah. I mean, bro's going crazy, bro. I'm not even gonna lie to you.
You walk like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a monster.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you.
And he rolling like every verse, he rolling right through that hole.
When the moon shines like Ice World truckers, I look like a villain that ain't on the blockbuster.
Until the fire's been a monster.
I'm about to start dancing in it, though.
Fire,
yeah, Louis V. Carpet, yeah, I say I'm fire.
If you ever gave a damn, raise your hand, cause I'm about to set trip. Vacation plans,
yeah.
One point like three exits. So are you gonna forget this? Come on, the fuck, it's a finger. Cause they think, Sam, how can I have all these fans? If I smile like a liar's pants, I'm on fire. handsome and flyer. I got him passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers. What goes around comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. I'm like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me D. Yeah. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk.
I'm a player, I'm cheese, a game walk.
Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm area, should bury a face on my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chance. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it hair.
Hey, bro.
Cause every time I'm digging hair, right. I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column.
He says something about dictionary. That's what I need right now.
Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet. What attracts these people is my gangsta bitch like Apache with a catchy jiggle. I stack chips. You better got a half feet. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but a
damn nigga with Busta Rhymes on me, nigga.
Kill him and dump the fucking body's in it like obliterating everything. It's innovative. Renegade him and make anybody who want it with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm gonna get it. What's the good idiot? Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter. When I'm in the vicinity, motherfucker, you better duck. And you finna be dead the minute you run into me. 100% of you was a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable.
To the end,
I'm
to the end, bro.
I got a trailer full of money and I'm paid for. I'm not afraid to pull them. Man, stop.
Yeah. Yeah, like, that's what I was thinking. Like, bro, stop, bro. Chill. Chill, bro. My brain's about to explode, man. You gotta chill sometimes, Eminem, bro. You gotta chill sometimes, bro. I know you wanna snap. Us youngsters not ready for all that yet, bro. Some of us are, but like me, you know, I'm up there with one of the elites. Well, not one of the, I am one of the elites. I'm probably, if not one of the top elite. Yeah. That's how you gotta come into this game, bro. You gotta come into that with that mindset, bro. Cause I'm a wet monster. Yeah, Louis V. Carpet fire. Yeah. Yeah, man. That was Eminem, Godzilla. It's the lyric video. Featuring Juice WRLD, RIP to my mans, bro. That boy was rolling that hoe, bro. Juice WRLD really go hard, bro. If you don't listen to Juice WRLD, I really, you know what I'm saying? Consider you to listen to Juice WRLD, because he's pretty good, bro. I'm a fan, bro. I'm a fan of Juice WRLD as well, bro. Eminem go hard, bro. Y'all drop down some more videos. I need to get back on my Eminem shit. Now, you know, I drop down some Juice WRLD videos for me, some Juice WRLD songs, videos for me to react to, bro. Definitely. Just drop them down in the comments, and you know I will get right to it. No cap. But yeah, if you're new, subscribe. And hit that bell so you can be notified when I drop some more bangers, you know what I'm saying? And if you started the video, didn't like the video, that means, you know, you're doing the wrong thing, bro. You supposed to start the video, like the video, watch the video. See if you like, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to say it again, and you got to check and see if you liked it, you know what I'm saying? That's why I say, yeah. I'm on your ass. Yeah. My wings suck. Let's get it, though. But yeah, man, like, subscribe, so love in the comments, and yes, I'll be back. I'll be back for some more reaction videos. So, yeah, have fun, live life, be happy. We out, baby.